Veganism is like some weird cult.
Well, really? So, respecting the lives of animals, that's a cult, but, you know, rounding them up, forcibly breeding them, slaughtering them in their own blood, and eating their body parts, that's not cult-like behavior. And then saying that it's all justified because we need iron, or we need protein, or they're slaughtered humanely, and believing all this propaganda, that sounds more cult-like than respecting animals.